And we talked about my suit earlier, y'all. So, you know, those who don't know, you know what I'm saying? I've undergone, you know, a little reconstruction. You feel me? And I be having to stay compressed, you know? And I got on like a full, it's called a faha. So, yeah, it just keeps, it keeps the girl sucked in, you know? You know how, like...
But even if you don't, all girls should wear, I don't care how small you are, most times, just to keep everything smooth.
Yeah. Nice, you know, nice compression.
There's a lot of people that come out,
feel what I'm
like,
saying?
With, get their boobs done, don't even wear the thing. They wear it for 2 days and then they be out. But, they, you know, they should look,
and
like
you want to stay compressed, because let me tell you about the compression. You know how you got like a can of biscuits, right? And then you open up the can of biscuits.
Why would you use in the scenario?
Because it's the perfect way to describe it. It be like, and then the biscuits,
the biscuits
get to falling out and they be spilling. You know what I'm saying? That's how your body be feeling without the compression. But then when you in the can, you be shooting. You like the smooth can of biscuits. It's the best way to describe it for the girls to really see and feel where I'm coming from. But yeah, these are the graffiti jeans. And I have on the, this is one of the new arrivals that comes in a set.
I don't know.
Oh, we coming in a set. I put these on all day yesterday. We're coming blue, pink, gray,
she said, look
black.
That. I know what I'm talking about. Okay. Well, what's
it might come in just the top two. I just don't remember.
And these are, the jeans are a size
seven.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So if y'all see me with the suit on, you know what I'm saying?
She coming superhero. Okay.
I'm coming super snatched.
Period.
You know what I'm saying? Super shaped.
These are good on you.
Mm-hmm. You definitely coming super shaped.
Mm-hmm. You know?
You definitely giving a girl a shape right
now.
Yes,
honey. This is a fall look with some nice little brown UGG boots. Bam, you done.
I'm grown. I'm not about that. I was just talking to my best friend about that. I'm going to wear it up for the day I die.
I'm sorry.
But only on like some when I'm coming up here, you know what I'm saying, working type stuff. I'm grown.
I wear my Uggs everywhere I go.
Take your pockets in on the right.
She
did. Oh, dang.
Did she?
Yeah, put you on some heels. Just because that's how we do. Oh, no, I love wearing heels.
I mean, I'm bigger than you, so that's a lot of weight on my ankles.
I love wearing heels.
Oh, these jeans are it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so as you all can see, I was able to really get in here super smoothly. The jeans, they're fitting to my body, but they're not tight. You know what I'm saying? I think it's fitting in all of the right areas.
Definitely.
Pockets are in. Yeah, and it's just good piece. I'm wearing a size 7. Yeah, I'm looking nice and chic. Feel what I'm saying? Nice and modern.
Very cute.
You know?
Very, very cute.
Real cute.
Are you
going
to come in bigger sizes?
They go up to a size 13.
But the 13 sold out, so now we just got size 1 to 11.
Oh, and the
13
sold out.
What am I
going
to do with
the
13? Put them on my arms? Because I feel like that's what I'm going to do.
Yep. So you get into it, ladies.
Because
I said, this top is a part of the new arrivals, but the jeans are on the website as we speak.
Pause, Juicy.
I would say Juice. Come on, man.
You got to let her talk.
Yeah, what I say? What was the last thing I said? I don't know. Get into it. Get into it. Don't lose it. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, let's have a seat.